away behind the net there moments ago. Here's a centering pass in front. Drouin shot, save, rebound, loose, they score! Kotkaniemi was there. It bounces past Hart. It is 2-0 Montreal.
Seems so simple, doesn't it? Get pucks to the front, and Kirk Muller's guys have outnumbered the Flyers almost every time in front of Carter Hart, and the Canadiens are really good at picking up pucks with their backs to Hart like this, and then turning around as Jonathan Drouin did. Kotkaniemi was facing the blue line as well, but as soon as Drouin made his spin, Kotkaniemi spun, found a loose puck, little bit of daylight through the five hole, just like that, 2-0, and it could be worse.
So the Flyers 20-year-old Joel Farabee scored in game one.